Thank you, Milena. Hello from my side. I will speak on English because I heard that almost all of you understand English. My English is, of course, not perfect, but I will speak from my heart so you will understand the emotion. Not the verbal, but the emotion is the most important thing in this business. I'm Zoran Petanov, coming from Macedonia, Skopje, originally from Strumica. And I'm almost 10 years in this business. Almost 10 years. On the beginning, when people were trying to explain me the business, I was more and more confused as I was listening to all those presentations. But I understood one thing. I understood that everybody is spending money every day. Not because people love it, but because they have to spend. And I understood that this is a business where you can benefit from the things that people, anything, do the same thing anyhow, anyway, even without you, even without telling them. But as double benefit, it's not only your benefit, but whenever they spend, now they can save. And I said to myself, okay, everybody is spending, everybody wants to save money. If it's free of charge, why not? Then I understood, without understanding the business, without understanding the system, I understood that with or without me, everybody in Macedonia will become a member of a shopping community when anyhow you get cash back. I also understood that each small and medium-sized enterprise or each big key account company is every day struggling for more customers, especially for loyal customers. That's why they are all organizing their own loyalty programs. And now here, instead of having 10, 20, 15 cards in your pocket from different merchants, with one card, whenever you go shop, you will get cashback offline and online. But there was a big but in this business in 2010. There were no merchants in Macedonia. The situation was exactly the same as it is now in Kosovo. Vision is here. There are some European, more developed countries than Macedonia that already this business is functioning, but not in Macedonia. And then a person, a friend of mine who recommended this business, told me that I have two options. Option number one, to take the membership, to register, because anyhow it's free of charge, and to wait for 10 years. And after 10 years, there will be 1,000 shops in Macedonia, and whenever I swipe the card, I will get cashback. In between, it costs me nothing. And to be honest, I like it. I like the first option. No obligation, no cost, not even hidden cost, no commission fee, wait for 10 years, somebody else will register all those 1,000 companies, and then I will benefit my cashback from my daily purchases. Sounds great, isn't it? Nothing to lose. And if I, let's say, spend 500 to 1,000 euros per month as a family, And if the average cashback is, let's say, 5%, then I would save 25 to 50 euros per month. Amazing! Why not? I would love to put in my kids' cashier saving piggy 25 to 50 euros per month. Why not? But there was an option two. An option two was, if I make my own down payment, if I announce my loyalty today, and if I share the vision and the idea to all of my friends in order to help them they to save money, then I will also be capable to make a business out of it. What does it mean? When my friends go shop, they get cashback, but I get commission fee. Who like most the option one? Let's lift the hand. Okay. Option two. I'm on the right place and on the right time. Why? Because now we are talking about the business. Now we are talking about Lyconet. Lyconet is a partner of my world. My world is a big business, a holding that is organizing all those benefits that we get, we benefit. But Lyconet could be you, and you, and you, and you. I became Lyconet 10 years ago. I became a partner of my world, and I organized my own personal shopping community. Each of you, maybe you're not aware, but each of you, you are owners of your own shopping community. All of you have relatives, friends, colleagues, neighbors, and so on and so forth. If you inform those guys about the two possibilities, option one, take the card, wait for 5 to 10 years in Kosovo, there will be 1,000 companies after 10 years in Kosovo. Whenever they go shop, they get cashback. Option two, if they organize their own shopping community, they get benefit, but you as well, you get benefit. And now we are on the very beginning of the business as we were in Macedonia 10 years ago. And as you can see, of all this ecosystem, in the middle is Lyconet. You could develop the whole ecosystem as an individual, as Artem Nagavci did, as I did. We are connecting the merchants, the consumers, and you are marketeer. Whenever the consumers go shop, merchants give them cashback, and you get automatically your benefit. In the whole ecosystem of my world, the epicenter, the rotor, the heart of the business could be you, not only in Kosovo, but worldwide. That's why I accept the challenge. Why? Every business, every single business in the world has a market share. Let me give you an example or an experiment. Who drink Red Bull? Please raise your hands. Who drink Red Bull? 20% of the population. Who have his own dose of Red Bull today? Today, one. Only one out of 100 people. Is Red Bull a big business? Who thinks that Red Bull is big business? Wow, Everybody thinks that Redcom is a big business, but only one took his share today. And who drink anything today, please eat again. Any drink. Everybody. So, even Red Bull is one of the biggest businesses in the world. The market share of Red Bull is extremely limited. If I am a shareholder of Red Bull or owner of Red Bull business, I can hope only in one out of few hundred people in Kosovo daily. And still, this is a huge business. So, why I claim that Lyconet is the biggest business in the world ever? Because if I'm a shareholder in Red Bull, I can only hope to get benefit if people drink Red Bull. But besides Red Bull, you drink a lot of different drinks on daily basis. But if you are Lyconet, you get benefit on daily purchase online and offline in 56 countries at the moment. You don't have a particular product. You don't have a particular service. You are not shareholder in a certain business. And you are not benefiting from the profit of this business. With Lyconet, you get your own share on daily turnover, not profit. On daily turnover. Let me come back to our experiment. You was the only one who drink Red Bull. But everybody drinks something today. For instance, today, I drank water. Who bought a bottle of water today? Please lift your hand. Okay? Who drink at least one coffee today? Please lift your hand. Okay. Should I continue? If you are like it, you get benefit from each drink worldwide. Actually, to be more precise, in 56 countries. But not only drinks, food as well, electricity, fuel, groceries, white techniques, all kind of techniques, sports, travels, hotels, makeup, all kind of electronic devices, furniture, cars, books, everything. There is no limit. The only limit is in your head. Because I must emphasize two times more, remember this, we are not benefiting from the profit of our partners. We are benefiting from the turnover of our partners. When I understood this, I neglect my previous life. I neglect all my previous business visions. And I joined this visionary business. And I can recommend you, join as early as possible. Why? Because in Macedonia, at the moment, there are 280,000 members out of 2 million inhabitants, and there are more than 1,000 companies that are providing cashback to those 280. But since I joined on the very beginning, half of the members are in my network. Whenever they go shop, they get cashback, and the merchants, every day they say, thank you, Zoran, thank you that you sent all those customers, all those loyal customers to our cashier. Do you know what does it mean when a merchant is telling you thank you? How in the trade the thank you is expressed? With commission fee. There is a proverb which says, since the money is invented, the word thank you has no meaning. Should I repeat this? Since the money is invented, at least in commerce, the word thank you has no meaning. Thank you is replaced always with commission fee. And you get paid even when you sleep. Why? Because this business has no limitation. You can develop also in Australia, also in Brazil, in the States, in Canada. And literally while you sleep, you earn money. Okay. As bigger shopping in your network, bigger commission. Artem Nagasi explained you with the career ladder. As more shopping points from the network, which means more saving from the network, a bigger commission fee. It's up to volume, shopping volume. It's exactly the same principle as the tourist agency with this hotel. As more turnover, as more tourists from the tourist agency send into this hotel, more commission fee for tourist agency. But plus on the volume, they get volume bonus. This is our career level. Simple as that. This was me in Macedonia 2011. And this was my community, my friends, that I explained them that now we are shopping community. Some of them remain ordinary shoppers, which means they were waiting for 10 years to get 1,000 merchants and now they get cashback. They save money. Wonderful. Zero cost, save money on daily purchase. But some of them, they create their own shopping community. Plus, some of them, they also registered merchants. And now the shopping community spontaneously continue to grow. And you cannot stop it anymore. Why? Because each LikeConnect marketeer starts from his own. That's why we are today in Kosovo. Because you are now on the right place at the right time. In Kosovo, now we have almost zero merchants and we have almost zero shoppers. To be more precise, we have insignificant number of merchants and shoppers. And it's not a question that in Kosovo you will have 1,000 merchants and several hundred thousand shoppers. This is not a question. The question is, who will register all those companies and people? And I'm sure that some of them will. I guarantee you that not everybody will do this. This is what I can guarantee you. I also can guarantee you that more than half of you wouldn't do anything, wouldn't even use the shopping cart, even once. Why? To be honest, I don't know. Maybe this is a question for psychiatrists. I don't have the answer, but I don't care. We need a small number of visionaries that will see the same as we saw with Artem Nagasi and our team in Macedonia 10 years ago, as Dominic Coleman saw in Austria a few years ago, I don't know since when Dominic, I forgot, as Biljana saw in Serbia, and so on and so forth. And it goes automatic. And this is one small example of monthly commission fee. And this is not a fiction. This is real money goes on the bank account. Depends on the shopping volume of your shopping community in the future. And here it goes automatically. You can calculate the shopping, but also the down payment. For the system is absolutely the same. Why I recommend down payment? Because with down payment, in the next 26 months, and only in the remaining 26 months, you can also get shares in the holding my world with the down payment, and anyhow you will get your shopping on everything without down payment. For instance, I can see you Metro Market from Skopje. Please, can you stand up, Armin, please? Armin has grocery stores in Skopje. How many? Six grocery stores in Skopje. Tomorrow is Sunday, and Armand announced for all down payment all over the world, not only from Macedonian shoppers, from each one who will make down payment worldwide, if tomorrow go shop in his grocery for at least 50 euros, everybody, each family in Kosovo, needs to fill up the refrigerator with the amount of 50 euros grocery. Do you agree? So if I buy tomorrow from his store, I will pay 45. I will take grocery for 50. The remaining 5 euros, I'm paying from my down payment. And my world is rewarding me this down payment, these 5 euros. My world is multiplying me by 2.6, and I get shares in my world. So when the whole world tomorrow will go shop, I get my dividend because I was loyal to shopping partners. It costs me nothing, it gives me everything. What I need is a vision today. I think it's clear, and we call it My World Share Program. Every marketer with orders and activities is going to be a part of it. I am on a regular basis. Why? Anyhow, I need to eat. Anyhow, I need to drink. Anyhow, I need to buy some clothes, to travel, and so on and so forth. Since I'm anyhow spending money, if I make my down payment, I get paid also with shares as a reward from the beginning, from the company. So how to begin? What is my recommendation to you in Kosovo? You can start absolutely free of charge. It's an option. And you can save whenever you go by in our merchant partners online and offline. But if you make your down payment, if you buy your benefit vouchers, which are with the amount of 99 euros or 999 euros, it's up to you. Anyhow, you will use this money in fuel, food, clothes, everything. And you will get paid, you will be rewarded with the shares in my world. For comparison, in order to get a clear picture, what is my world? From each cashback that the merchant is giving to the shoppers, 1% remains in my world. Let me remind you, Visa and MasterCard are doing the same. Whenever you buy with Visa and MasterCard, with Visa and MasterCard, the merchant is charged minimum 1%. In my world, on every shopping, we get cashback and 1% remains in my world. And now you could become a shareholder receiving free of charge shares in this company. I don't want to go into details, but I'll give you one data, one hint to think about. 15 years ago, almost none of us had Visa and MasterCard. Please raise a hand, all of you, that you have Visa or MasterCard now in your pocket. Look at this, amazing, everybody. And who had 15 years ago Visa or MasterCard? Look at this, none of us. In 2006, the price of share of Visa and MasterCard, you can check it on Google. In 2006, the price of share was $1. In 2021, the price of share is almost 400 times more. The price, the value of share, and they are doing exactly the same as my world. Plus cashback for all members. Is it wise to join the My World Share program now, when My World is just on the beginning? It's not a question that we will be 1 billion members. If only Macedonia has almost 300,000 members, I have no doubt that in the world there will be 1 billion. Everything is free of charge, you get cash. And now, only in next 26 months, you can be owner with down payment of 100 or 1,000 euros benefit voucher. We have our own benefit store, we have our own travel booking, you can use your vouchers there. I don't go into details now, but anyhow you will book. If you make your booking through Travel World, which is our booking company, part of the money you can use from the down payment and you get your shares. It's simple as that, and it goes automatic. You don't need anything to calculate or to declare. It goes automatically. So you can do it one time, 1,000 or monthly. For instance, 100 each month. It's up to you. The benefit is the same. And on each down payment, you get MyWorld share points. And now, since the business is developing, for the newest, the latest development of the company, and to prove that you are on the right time and right place, I will give a word with one of the youngest presidents in the world, Dominic Goldman from Austria, to explain to you what are the new innovations of MyWorld. Dominic, please, take the floor.